Hello. I think you... it was 1933 when Kurt Gödel published his famous theorem on recursive axiomatic systems. I think you'll all remember... Johann Conrad Dippel, the famous inventor of Dippel oil, once used as an insect repellent. He was famously the inspiration for Dr. Frankenstein. Yeah. I believe it was in 1944 that Jack Parsons was sacked from NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory for claiming to be the Antichrist. None of this has anything to do with the show. I just wanted to get it out there. Welcome today to Is Ed Axel Infinite? This show is an attempt, in layman's terms, to challenge the nature of reality and the meaning of time in a very light, tickle-my-tummy kind of way. It's tended to work best with audience sizes of less than 5 so far. So... I've got 3 philosophical sayings which I thought we'd get the juices flowing, yeah? So, genius, guys, yeah? Genius is a promontory jutting out into the infinite. So, what does that mean? Well, take yourself off to Cornwall, yeah? Yeah, you take yourself off to Cornwall, and you find a rocky promontory, stand on that. Look out to the sea. That's genius. It is as simple as that, mate. And this one's a little bit sort of a bit operatic. It's sort of quite dramatic, so just wait for it, dudes. Limited in his nature, infinite in his desire, man is a fallen god who remembers heaven. Oh, that's beautiful, isn't it? That's really lovely. Got that off the internet. Right, and the third one's about age. I think you'll all recall the famous mathematician G.H. Hardy. Who said, "I do not know of a single instance of a major mathematical advance initiated by a man past 50. Now, I passed 50 this year, so I kind of sort of see where he's coming from, you know. Sort of the idea of original thought in my mind is probably over, really. Basically, your brain's slightly frazzled. It's a sort of mileage thing rather than anything else. You become good at pottering around and getting into routines you can't get out of, and you stop liking change. I've lost 2 pairs of glasses in Edinburgh so far this year and found one of them. So there you go. I've also noticed my mind thinking, I've started thinking variable speed limits on motorways seem sensible. Do you know what I mean? Fucking age. That's age. I feel happiest when I'm doing admin. Do you know what I mean? Yeah. I see pet insurance as a necessity if you have a pet, which I don't. I buy exactly the same food each week in the same supermarket each week, and even as I walk round, I look at certain foods which I think about buying and I never actually buy. So, you know, you could be walking, you know, you see pickled eggs and you think, oh, they look nice. And I'll do that every week and I never buy them. I've also started hoarding old bits of wood, screws and old hinges in case I ever need to use them, which I never do. And I tend to get grumpy when people talk in the quiet carriage on the train. Do you get grumpy when that happens? No? You see, look, that's age, isn't it? Do you get grumpy? You're not bothered. No, you see, this is the thing. It's an age thing, isn't it? I'm just an old goat now.